I want to know who these civilians are in these vests talking to these people. Are they like counselors or some shit?
They're probably auxiliary police, I bet.
Oh, I get a psychological degree.
I thought they were passengers.
Are you an alcoholic?
They could kill somebody up the road.
They're all fucking women. I bet you it's mothers against